All the girls on the block knocking at my door. Wanna know what it is, make the boys want more.
What's up? So for today's video, I decided to do another makeup tutorial, mainly using Maybelline products. And if you guys have been watching my videos since I started YouTube, I've been using so much Maybelline products because it's one of my favorite drugstore makeup so far. And yeah, I just can't wait for you guys to see it. So yeah, let's get started.
Bend your chest open so I can reach your heart. Need to get inside, or I will start a war. Wanna look at the pieces that make you who you are. I wanna build you up, then pick you apart. Let me see the dark sides as well as the bright. I'm gonna love you inside out. You inside out. Let me see the dark sides as well as the bright. I'm gonna love you inside out. I'm gonna love you inside out. I'm gonna love you.
Everything. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please keep this video a big thumbs up if you guys enjoyed it, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel for more weekly videos. And one more thing, I just want to show you guys this one. This is also from Maybelline, and this is the micellar water. Basically, this is just like a makeup remover slash hydrating water. So when I got this, the lady in the store told me that I don't really need to wash my face after using this. But to be honest, I don't really recommend not washing your face. Even though you apply makeup remover, not washing your face is usually the reason why you have breakouts or acne and stuff like that, and having too much oils to your skin. Once again, thank you so much for watching this video, and see you guys next time. Bye!